Thank you for attending and enjoy our production of Les Misérables.
And now I know how freedom feels, that you're always at your heels. That's his law. This piece of paper in my hand that makes me curse about the land, it is the law. Like a curb, I walk the street, the dirt beneath their feet.
Come in, sir, for you are weary.
He let me eat my fill, I had the lion's share. This silver in my hand cost twice what I had earned. In all those 19 years, that's a lifetime of despair. And yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he'd done his bit of good. I played the grateful serf and thanked him like I should. But when the house was still, I got up in the night, took the silver, took my flight.
I gave these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, Miss Yours, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duty, and God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother. Seeing this some higher plan, you must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the blood, to go. I am reaching but I fall, and the night is closing in, and I stare into the void, into the whirlpool of my sin. I'll escape now from the world of Jean Valjean.
Jean Valjean is nothing now, but the story must begin.
Man and his wife. in the night.
What's pretty locks you've got?
My pride. You let your down from God, you are our saints.
Can this be true? I don't believe what I see. A man your age to be as strong as you are. A memory stirs, you make me think of a man from years ago. A man who broke his parole, he disappeared. Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict from the chain gang. He's been 10 years on the run, but he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway, and he's just been rearrested, and he comes to court today. Well, of course he now denies it. You'd expect that of a con, but he couldn't run forever. No, not even Jean Valjean.
He thinks that man's me. He knew him at a glance. The stranger he has found, this man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right this wrong? When I've come so far and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers. They all look to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live? Not free. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not feel his agony. This innocent who wears my face, who goes to judgment in my place. Who am I? Can I consume myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before. And must my name until I die be no more than an alibi? Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? How can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone.
Rest against my shoulder, how fast the
time is running out. But Fantine, I swear this on my life.
Look, monsieur, where all the children play.
Be at peace. Be at peace evermore.
My cousin
shall live in my protection.
Take care now.
Your child will want for nothing. Shall ever haunt Cosette as long as I am living.
Take my hand, the night grows ever colder.
And I will keep you warm.
Take my child, I give her to your keeping.
Take shelter from the storm.
For God's sake, please stay till my heart's sleeping. And tell Cosette I love her. I'll see her when I wake.
Jean, at last we see each other plain. Monsieur le maire, you wear a different chain.
If you say another word, Javert, before you chain me like a slave again, listen to me, there is something I must do. This woman leaves behind a suffering child. There is none but me who can intercede. In mercy's name, 3 days are all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word, then I'll return.
You must think me mad, I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change. A man such as you.
Believe me, what you change. Man like you, that's what you do. You know nothing to my life so far.
You steal my duties, you the wrong.
You have no right, you will be sued for seeing so dead.
But now that we are, I see this justice dark.
And of this I swear to you tonight,
there is no place for you to hide.
My child will live within my care,
wherever you may hide away.
And I will raise her to the light.
I swear to you, I will be there.
Prices.
wandering in the woods as little child, I find her trembling in the shadows. And I am here to help Cosette, and I will settle any debt you may think proper. I will pay what I must pay to take Cosette away.
Now her mother is with God. Haunting suffering is over. And I speak here with her voice. And I stand here in her place.
What to do, what to say, how you carry your treasure away. What a gem, what a pearl, the young rubies is our little girl. How can we speak of debt? Let's not haggle for darling Cosette. Cosette! Dear Fantine, gone to rest. Have we done for her child what is best? Shared our bread, shared each bone, treated her like she's one of our own. Like our own, monsieur.
Your feelings do credit, sir, and I will ease the parting blow. Let's not talk of bargains, of bones, or greed. Now may I say we are agreed.
That would quite fit the bill. If she adding several fitment ill. Little dear, cost us dear. Mentis sins are expensive, monsieur. Not that we grudge to sue. It's no more than we Christians must do.
$1,500 for your sacrifice. Come, Cosette, say goodbye. Let us seek out a friendlier sky. Thank you both for Cosette. It won't take you too long to forget.
Oh, that's the wind outside. mind the police don't catch you out.
Hear what you do with all these books. I could have been a student too. Don't judge a girl on how she looks. I know a lot of things I do.
Or I've been in the things you know you wouldn't find in books like these.
Watching the night, you know your place in the sky. never down. Trust Gavroche, have no fear. Don't you worry, Auntie dear. You can always find me here. Cosette, now I remember. Cosette, how can it be? We were children together. Look what's become of me.
Eponine, who was that girl?
Some boys want to a penny thing.
Eponine, find her for me.
What do you give me?
Anything.
Got you all excited now, but God knows what you see in her. Ain't you all delighted now? No, I don't want your money, sir.
You do this for me. Discover where she is. But careful how you go. Don't let your father know. Poor me, I'm lost until she's found.
See, I told you so. There's lots of things I know. Penny, she knows her way around.
To the bone in a moment of breathless delight. Had you been there tonight, you might also have known how the world could be changed in just one burst of light. And what was right seems wrong, and what was wrong seems right.
Life.
a lonely child. How pensive, how sad you seem to me. Leave me, for it within my power. I feel each passing hour, how quiet it must be. I can see, with only me for company.
I'd be his in my life.
Ooh.
I see, God, Ebony, the things you do.
I know this is no place for me, still I'd rather be with you.
Get out before the trouble starts. Get out, Ebony, you might get shot.
I thought you were enough. That should you like me quite a lot.
There is a way that you can help. You are the answer to a prayer. Please take this letter to Cosette and pray to God that she's still there.
Not to live.
They intend to start us out before they start a proper fight. Concentrate their force, hit us from the right.
Fire! Good evening, dear Inspector Lovely.
Why have you come back here?
The letter, like you said, I met her father at the door. He said he would give it. I don't think I can stand anymore.
What then mean? What's wrong? I hear there's something wet upon him. Epimene, you're hurt. You need some help. Oh God, it's everywhere.
Grow.
why they let me through. You see that prisoner over there, a volunteer like you. A spy who calls himself Javert, he's gonna get it too.
Get ready to attack! Take a suit, use it well. But if you should have seen the bat, you'll never live to tell.
Just one more line.
Drink with me.
right or wrong. If God had granted me a son, the summer's die, one by one, how soon they fly on and on. And I am born, and I'll be gone.
dicey ring. A pretty little thing. Wouldn't walk twice, dear. That would really be a crime. Thank you, sir. I'm in your debt. I'll tell the palm. And you're stuck here among the sewer rats. A breath away from hell. To get accustomed to the smell. Someone's gonna clean them up, my friends. Bodies on the highway, lying tottered upside down. Someone's gonna connect them or all to ends. A service to town.
Escape now from that world.
as the pain goes on and on. Empty chairs and empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit their flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear. My friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain that goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window. Where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs and empty tables, where my friends will sing no more.
He stole some bread to save his sister's son.
served his time. In sweat he washed away his crime. Years ago, he broke her all and lived a life apart. Could he tell her that he'd break her heart? As far as this must be defensive, he is cut, she is distressed. The time has come to journey on.
Whatever I tell my beloved Cosette, she will never believe.
Make her believe I've gone on a journey a long way away. Tell her my heart was too full for farewells, it is better this way. Promise me, monsieur, Cosette will never know.
I gave my word.
What I have spoken, why I must go.
For the sake of Cosette, it must be so.
Things that we do. Come, my love, come, come.
I did love, I did treat, oh no, we are the elite. Paris had me feet. Let go! Oh! Paris in the dust. Let go! Unhealthy breaking bridge with the crossed door. Paris at the fist. Lost off the dance. Not to say you can't get to me, crap, not chance. Everybody go. No, by the back.
Always loved you, your mother gave her life for you and gave you to my keeping. Trespasses and take me to your glory.
Take my hand and
applause for the wonderful This, I promise, will be quick. First, I'm Laurie Costa, president of Tempo, and on behalf of all of the parents, I would like to thank the school administration for all of their support in putting on this production. And I have very special thanks to the staff at the school that has been of great support and tireless hours to accomplish all this. Mrs. Dalrymple, Peggy, Mrs. Ragazzo, Mr. Benson, and Mike. And I'm sorry, I don't have my glasses, so I couldn't do last names because I couldn't read what I wrote. So thank you to the staff. And I have an extra special thank you from all of the parents, as well as all of the, thank you all of the parents who worked tirelessly on the sets. And the kids, there were kids that helped us with the set as well, and thank them. And the extra special thank you from all the parents who have ever been here in the last, I don't want to say how many years. We have an extra special thank you for Connie. Without Connie, we have an extra special present for Connie. Connie is the best parent volunteer of the decade. She has been here for every practice. She is in your program as the rehearsal manager. I'm sorry, I don't remember. She's just awesome, you're right. That's right, Rob, she's awesome. So Connie, thank you very much.
She's coming.
She is? Thank you, everybody, and have a great afternoon.